I know, and I picked up another story from a different. If you make your own story, it's okay to copy others' stories, but it's better to utilize your own life stories, because it comes out strong and becomes really more, what do you call, truthful and meaningful. Yeah, please.
What happens if you struggle to find story in your life, or you think all the stories in your life is not strong, as what you see in the international speakers?
It's not strong?
It's not.
No, believe me, no. I'm sure, 100%. When you think enough, because you have to look at the values, what things you really believe in so strongly, and you bring it out, definitely there will be something. In everybody's life, there is something that happened, either from your father, your mother, your siblings.
Yourself.
Pardon me?
Yourself also.
Yourself?
Yourself, anything.
Yes, yeah, this is what I'm telling Mahmoud. But he is questioning his...
No, but really this is a question coming to everyone.
Yeah.
How we can define this is strong or not?
I want to share you in this point, if you allow me.
No, you're going to take my time, because I'm limited to only 45 minutes. She took too much time.
Yeah.
We need short stories, not
go
long
ahead,
stories.
Go ahead, no, go ahead.
Okay,
no.
I'm going to move on. All right, the first thing you have to do, Adel,
yes.
When you start writing the speech, is to have foundational phrase. Now, can you remember the foundational phrase for Muhammad Qahtani? Anybody?
Power of words.
This is his title.
No, no, he's using cigarette.
Cigarette.
He doesn't have a one specific foundation.
What is it?
He doesn't have one.
Anything in your mind? At least what he impressed you with.
The power of words.
Yeah, the power of words is this.
Title.
Words. You should say words have power. Because it can bring you up or bring you down. His message was, we have to be good to people.
Okay. He made
you have to help people. Because he has several stories. With his son, he talked about his son. He was harassing him. His son would not listen. And then there is his friend that his father was not listening. So you need to have good time to give people your attention and give them positive feedback. Give them feedback. Like in Toastmasters, we always, as an evaluator, if you want really to help somebody, give him harsh evaluation, don't give him anything, he will not come back and give you a speech. That's why I say you have to be positive, okay? So foundational phrase, start with foundation. And I hope it should be very short. Now, Randy Harvey has one mission in his speech, Lesson of Fadda. Those who heard the speech in 2004, you can see it on the YouTube. He has unconditional love. He was talking about love. Love is common between everyone, between the speaker and the audience. Wherever he goes, anywhere in the world, love is there. So he really touched heart with his stories about his dad and his family about love. So it should be short and then you talk about it. All right, now, as speakers, we are really in sales. This is not from me, this is from a champion called Greg Valentine. He says, everything you do in life is sales. Even if you are speaking, you are selling the idea, the whatever value you have, and you're telling the people, you're trying to convince them, to persuade them this is the right value I have, so you are selling it, okay? So be a good salesman. I think a lot of you here are sales people, right? What happened? It went bad. Okay, so he's saying, don't sell the product, sell the results. So whatever happened in your speech, the results of that process, try to sell it to the people, okay? So if you focus on the results of what the process is teaching, then your speech is really winning, okay? because you are really giving the audience everything they need, because they are convinced. Okay.